Dr. Russell would like to see you right away.
Are you serious?
Hospital policy.
Stop talking. Get out of the way.
This is really not my sort of thing. I'm not all that great with
people. I know.
Ivan Turing, you're familiar with the name?
I've heard of him. He's like a multi-billionaire, right?
He wants to talk to you.
I want to know what's going to happen to me after I die.
I'm talking about scientific proof.
You and everybody else who ever lived.
But the difference is, I have the resources to try to find out.
I think you should find someone else.
I also know that you had your own near-death experience. You want answers as much as I do, Dr. Tyler. Can't check.
What do you think happens when we die?
What if there really is something more?
Suppose I actually find evidence that definitively proves to a scientific certainty
that this is all there is, or that there really is something more.
Your daughter is a very lucky girl. She should be dead.
But she did die.
She said that she was up near the ceiling and she could look down.
I can make you some new pictures if you want.
I'd like that.
Don't you want to know if you were close to seeing your son again?
And I don't want you to grieve for him anymore.
That grappling.
What if we knew we were going to see Will again?
They told me not to talk to you anymore.
Your mom and dad?